Did you know in The Joker? The director and co-writer Todd Phillips wanted to set the record straight about which universe Joaquin Phoenix's villain played in. In an interview in 2019, Todd made sure that everyone knew that this Joker would never cross over with Robert Pattinson's Batman. That's not to say that he won't ever face Joker, but it won't be this one. As a matter of fact, both movies have had their sequels announced as their own sets.